was a school teacher for 40 years, chemistry teacher, and I used to come here on holidays. And then when I retired, about 2004, then I could come here for longer. Mm-hmm. And I now stay here for 7 months a year. It's not always good. Too much wind or too much rain or whatever, then I have to take a room. You know? But I was a chemistry teacher mainly in England, but also in New Zealand. And of course, teaching's a hard job, and I started off enjoying it very much, and in the end, not so much. I wouldn't want to start now. I would do something else now. I don't know what. So what else would you like to know in this respect? I mean, I was born in England and left there when I was 8. And my parents emigrated to New Zealand, Australia first, and then New Zealand. And my mother's still alive, she's still there. I go and see her every year. She's 93 now. She lives in New Zealand. And so, in a way, I don't have winters. I'm here for the summer and I'm in New Zealand for their summer. Sanctuary. It just happens, you know. It's a peacefulness. It's, I mean, you have to experience it to you know, appreciate just how wonderful it is here sometimes. Usually when there's no other people around. I enjoy my own company quite a lot of the time. Not all the time. I hasten to add, I like company, and I. More often than not, I go over to the other side every night. I mean, I mainly eat over there and I have a beer with friends and things. I'm not a loner who stays here you know, full of melancholia and doubt about the world. There's enough problems in the world at the moment, of course, but basically I don't let them stop me being cheerful. Yeah? You just find the place where you feel content, right? And I feel pretty content here. I wouldn't want to be anywhere else. I don't cook here much. I mean, I might do a couple of eggs or something, and of course I have tea and coffee here. But no, I don't cook here. Nowadays, recently, I've got a car now. I'm not a real caveman at all, you know. I've got a car, and I'm learning Greek, so 3 times a week I go to Greek lessons. And I go to town about 3 or 4 times a week, and when I'm in town, I usually buy these delicious ready-made meals. Favourite part is when the weather is beautiful. That means calm and warm, and it's a time when there's good friends here at the same time, because September's a lovely time and June is very nice. I'm not quite so keen on August, because it's too hot and too busy, too many people, too crazy. You know, you selfishly want to keep it for myself.